Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of Sammy's Fractured Rock and Roll Photos. Whoa, back it up, wait a minute. How about Sammy's Fractured Rock and Roll Car Stories? Yeah. Hey, this is my 1984 512 Berlinetta Boxer. I bought this new in 1984. It's the I Can't Drive 55 car where I blew the clutch out and got to drive it at top speed, like 180 miles an hour, because we had roads blocked off and everything. Whew, blew the clutch out, everything. But then the car was in the shop during the VOA tour when I was on tour. I left it in Van Nuys at Claudio Zampoli's shop where I was getting a full-blown tune-up on it where you got to pull the engine out and everything. It's a couple-week deal. Eddie Van Halen walks in and sees this car, said to Claudio, "Wow, that's nice. Whose car is that?" And Claudio says, "That's Sammy Hagar's car. You should give him a call. You should give him a call and see if I have him a singer in your band." And the next thing you know, I'm in Van Halen.
Hello, baby!
There you have it. Another episode of Sammy's Fractured Rock and Roll Photos.